Heartily welcome you all in this today's webinar on the use of digital platform by SSCC. I welcome our honorable principal sir, Dr. M.G. Bhatt sir, all heads of the department, faculty members, and dear students. So in this tough period, we are starting up with our digital platform, and detail of which will be shared in this particular webinar. So I now request our honorable principal sir to give his words. On this occasion.
Good afternoon, Manan. And this is a wonderful event. The first time we are doing it in our college. So at the outset, I would like to welcome one and all the faculty members, all the students who are joining here. Probably this for the very first time in the history of SSCC, we are having this kind of platform for getting connected. So I congratulate one and all. And I'm very much hopeful that this will be a feature which will continue now on always. So we know that this time has given us a lot many different set of situations. And when we are in the different situation, we have different thought process. We have different kind of activities that we have to carry out. Apni rojindi zindagi badlai gayi hai. આપણે જે રીતે કોમ્યુનિકેટ કરીએ છીએ, જે રીતે એકબીજાને મળી શકીએ છીએ, એ પણ બદલાયું છે. અને એ બદલાયું તો છે, એની સાથે ઘણી બધી જુદા પ્રકારની બિહેવિયરલ ચેન્જીસની રિક્વાયરમેન્ટ ઊભી થઈ છે. એટલે આપણે જાણીએ છીએ કે એની આપણા સૌના તમામ પ્રકારની જીવન અને પ્રવૃત્તિઓ ઉપર અસર થવાની, અને એમાં રસ્તા કાઢીને વી હેવ ટુ થિંક અબાઉટ સમથિંગ ડિફરન્ટ વેર સ્ટીલ વી કેન ડૂ we can achieve our goals and academically activities je pan karvani che apne over a period of time in the 4 years of study ultimately apne kai melvine ahi thi nikalvanu che so we can continue with that process this is an initiative for the same so this will be quite useful sauthi pehla to e vastu banche ke apne sau અત્યારે હું એવું જોઈ શકું છું કે આશરે 156 વ્યક્તિઓ આપણે સૌ એક સાથે એકબીજાની સાથે વાત કરી શકીએ છીએ, અને દિવસે દિવસે આમાં વધારો થશે. ચોક્કસ જેવો પ્રોગ્રામ છે એ પ્રમાણે એમાં આપણને સંખ્યા મળશે. પણ ધીસ ઇઝ એન ઓપોર્ચ્યુનિટી આફ્ટર વેરી લોંગ પીરિયડ ઓફ ટાઈમ કે આપણે સૌ એકબીજા સાથે ઇન્ટરેક્ટ કરી શકીએ છીએ. સાથે આપણો જે અત્યારે ઘણો બધો સમય એવો છે જે નોર્મલી આપણા રૂટીન અગાઉ જે હતા એના કરતા જુદી રીતે પસાર થાય છે, અને ક્યારેક અને ઘણી વખતે આપણને એવું લાગે કે આપણી પાસે કોઈ પ્રવૃત્તિ નથી. સો લેટ અસ મેક એન એફર્ટ ટુ યુઝ અ ટાઈમ ઇન ધ બેસ્ટ પોસિબલ વે દેટ વી કેન ડૂ. ફર્ધર તમને આજે પ્રોગ્રામમાં જે ઇનિશિયેટિવ માટે એક ટીમે કામ કર્યું છે, અને આઈ એમ વેરી હેપી ટુ bring to the notice of all of you કે આ વિચાર અને આની શરૂઆત રવિવારે કરવામાં આવી. રવિવાર એટલે that was 3rd of May, અને આજે 7મી તારીખે બહુ જ ટૂંકા સમયમાં આપણે સૌ અહીંયા ભેગા થઈ ગયા છીએ. And I'm very sure that this will go on, this will continue, this will prosper. આમાં તમારા સૌના ઇનપુટ્સ, તમારા સૌના ફીડબેક એ પણ એટલા જ અગત્યના છે. એટલે વધુ સમય નહીં લેતા આપણે આજે આ એક ઇન્ટ્રોડક્ટરી સેશન માટે ભેગા થયા છીએ, વેર ઓલ ઓફ યુ વિલ બી મેડ અવેર દેટ વોટ વી આર ગોઈંગ ટુ ડુ ધીસ, વોટ આર ધ પ્લાન્સ. બટ એઝ આઈ સેડ, યોર સજેશન્સ, યોર ફીડબેક વિલ બી હેલ્પફુલ ટુ ઇમ્પ્રુવ ધ ફ્યુચર પ્રોગ્રામ, ફ્યુચર ઇવેન્ટ. સો આઈ અગેન કોંગ્રેચ્યુલેટ ધ હોલ ટીમ જેમણે આ કામ કર્યું છે, નયન સોની, અંબિજાની, એન્ડ ઓલ અધર્સ એન્ડ ધોઝ હુ હેવ હેલ્પ ઇન ગાઈડિંગ હાઉ ટુ મેક ધીસ થ્રુ. સો I wish all the best, all the very best to this initiative, and thank you, Ryan. You can carry on.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much for such a nice inspirational words for us. Now, moving further to this program, I would like to request Professor M.P. Jani, sir, proceed up with the presentation of this particular webinar. So, Jani, sir.
Hello.
Yes.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Thank you very much, sir, for your inspirational words. Hello. Hello. Am I audible, sir?
Yes, absolutely.
Hello. Hello. Now, thank you very much, sir, for your inspirational words. Dear students, we all know that today entire world is going through unusual situation due to COVID-19 pandemic. In this situation, nowadays, our classroom teaching is not going on. But we are fortunate enough that we are in the era where we are having so many online platforms which by using which we can interact with you. Now, I would like to mention over here that our SSSC faculties have already started using Google Classroom. I think in the mid of March we have started that, where our faculties shared very much useful information with you and material with you. And also the second platform is YouTube, by using which we can see various videos, not only online, but afterwards also we can see that. The third platform, which is Facebook Live, I would like to mention over here that there are so many institutes, including Government of Gujarat Education Department, also organized so many live programs, Facebook live programs that we have attended.
And introduction part has been already given by the Jani sir, and we have been already discussed about the effects of the lockdown on our education system, contribution of the engineering students to fight with the COVID, that we'll discuss, and digital initiative SSSC and nothing but so here it is planned to address mainly three domains. So here in this digital platform, here you can see we are having basically three domains as SSIP, self-development and technical domain, right? So in SSIP domain, I am going to elaborate all these things one by one in our incoming slides. So in SSIP, the issues related to SSIP, such as innovations. So all the students right now who are in final year, and some of you have applied for the SSIP, whereas your projects are at a prototype stage or ideation stage, and we are asking for the fund. So government is ready to give you the funding if your project is suitable for the startup, and what problems you are facing. So that kind of stuff we can be what can guide you at this particular platform, while arranging a series of webinars by the renowned speakers from the startups, by arranging the ideathon kind of what you can say competition, design competition, patent filing workshops, funding for the startups kind of webinars, etc. Guidance for preparation of placement competitive exams like GATE, UPSC, GPSC and others. So from your student community, some of the students might be planning for the GATE, some of the students might be wishing to have some knowledge that how to face the UPSC and how to face the GPSC, because to get the government job and others. So for them also, for that also, we are going to invite the renowned speakers just to guide you so that if you are willing to do the kind of steps, you may have a proper step-by-step guide just to increase your rate of success 100%. Next is a career planning, information about online learning resources, future scopes, etc. Experience sharing by alumni, industry experts, soft skills, etc. So here, what exactly the industry is needing, and if you want to develop your career in a particular dimension, then what exactly the skills what you have to develop. For the same, we are going to invite the alumni through interactive webinar, where you can directly contact them one to one, and you can solve your doubts and you can have a proper guideline. Events for self-development, such as motivational, inspirational, health and yoga, culture, arts and sports. So depending upon your lookouts, if you want some guidance for the self-development, we are going to arrange the webinars on motivational speakers, means on the motivational domains, inspirational domains. Some webinars might be arranged on the yoga and health and so on. Next one is the technology updates. Technology updates, interdisciplinary, branch specific, technical content, their usefulness for the professional career. So what exactly, see, the stuff what we are learning is fundamental, but what exactly is going on in the industry, what advanced technological advancements are there. On the base of that only, we are going to invite the industrialist to give their inputs, that along with your formal education, what additional stuff you need just to shoot yourself in the industry. And of course, we cannot forget our basics, and that is curriculum specific topics. So webinars, series of webinars maybe will be scheduled, whereas the faculty members from your concerned departments or the subject experts will explain you about your subject matters. Now let us see that how to connect, and for the connectivity what we need. So almost all of you are knowing, because you all are technocrats and you all are using your smartphone, and at least smartphone. So these are the basic requirements that you need to have, either PC or laptop or tablet or mobile with a good internet connection. See, right now the connectivity is very important. While connecting with any webinar, you need to have at least 4G, 3G to 4G connection, just to have uninterrupted audio video, what you can say, connectivity. So it is now prerequisite. Gmail account to connect, right now we people are using this Google Meet and Google Hangouts. So for the same, it is mandatory to have a Gmail account. Yes, there are so many other platforms. Some of the experts may use the WebEx or some other platform, whereas it might not be required, but officially, or I can say the webinars which might be arranged through this Google Meet, for that your Gmail account is compulsory, mandatory. You should download meeting conferencing applications using the links as specified for the event. Some of the platforms are such which while just clicking on the link you cannot join. So let's say WebEx or some Zoho or something like that. So what happens that you have to get ready with that platform in your computer or in your mobile. So almost all of you are knowing this, that prior to joining any meeting, you are supposed to download their applications or what can say like that. Fine. So that while joining the meeting, you might not have any hurdles. How to know about an event? So the way how for this particular event, you got the flyer. So that will be the what you can say way. Along with that, flyer, invitation flyer containing details will be shared by media platforms like WhatsApp, Facebook page of training and placement, and college website. So we are going to publish the upcoming events on the Facebook page of our training and placement as well as on college website, so that you can easily able to join it. One should register by following instructions and link provided. So almost right now you all have joined number of webinars, and you all are aware about that. For attending any of the webinars along with the invitation flyer, we are getting the Google form. Once we are filling up the Google form, we are getting the confirmation email in our mailbox, and on a particular scheduled date and time we are joining it. After attending the online event, we are requested to submit the feedback. So feedback is very important to us, just to improve the quality of webinar and more and more what you can say good platform to you. So you all are requested to submit the feedback after the webinar, just to share your ideas, whether webinar was useful to you or not, whether the quality of content was good or not, or whether speaker had delivered the content what you can say in a good manner or not. Yes, e-certificate. So each certificate is totally depending upon the event coordinator. If he published that he or she is going to give you the e-certificate, in that case you are going to get the e-certificate. It's not necessary that for each and every webinar you might be getting the e-certificate. Let's say for an example, our today's first webinar. Yes, this one is our first webinar of Santilal Shah Engineering College. So this is not a knowledge specific webinar, whereas there is a need to give you the certificate, right? So here for this particular webinar, we are not going to give you the e certificate, but we are going to provide you the certificate of attendance, which will not be called as the e certificate, right? Because nothing has been shared. Right now we are just sharing the platform, that what exactly the platform is and how it is going to work, right? And at the same time, if some faculty member who is arranging some technical or some knowledge based webinar, they might be floating the e-certificate. So it will be inform you well in advance. So yes, this is one more aspect what we have to discuss, and that is what is nothing but called as archives. Now what archive is and why we need it. So do we want to receive or revisit the event? Sometimes what happens that right now for this, if I talk about this particular webinar, right now more than 630 students have been registered for this particular webinar. So there might be a problem of joining the meeting, there might be a problem of connectivity, there might be a problem of time, you might not be free at that time when the meeting is going on. So sometimes you might be feeling that you are missing something, and the content is very important to you, and in that case if you want to revise or revisit, then what to do, right? It's a great question, and that is how in case of such situation you couldn't join the event, and that's how you are not to worry at all. For the same, we have been we are planning to provide you the archives. So it is planned to create an archive. You can reach to that and assess the content at your conveniences. How? So for the same, the details will be shared to you shortly. So right now we are working on that. Within short notice, you will be informed through your class coordinators that how you can use the archives. Archives will be provided to you so that you can visit your, you can refer your past webinars. Here I would like to share up some glimpse of our upcoming events under Santilal Shah Engineering College for the students of Santilal Shah Engineering College. So, irrespective of the date of event, if I discuss one webinar is scheduled on the Arduino for beginners from IC department for the students of IC department. So it will be just published within short notice, and you will be invited. The students of IC department will be invited to attend the same. One more webinar is arranged on the journey of successful entrepreneur, which will be which is being organized for all students of our college, all students, right? One of our alumni himself is going to deliver this session. One more event is already planned, which is on the COVID-19 mahamari ane yuvadan ni bhumika ane phalo. So aaj e event che, whatever this event is there, it is nothing but the webinar itself, and it will be what you can say, hosted by our honorable member of parliament Bharti Ben Shiyad. One more event is scheduled, and which is called as Ideathon 2020. So Ideathon is not a webinar, but it is a competition for the same from the production department, and the flyer of the same will be distributed among the students whomsoever is willing to participate, and there will be round one, round two, round three, depending upon the selection of the teams. And then on, everything will be exhibited on digital platform itself. One more webinar is organized by Civil Engineering Department on the application of the GIS in civil engineering. One more event is organized by IT Department, and that is nothing but the TED Talk on the career opportunities in the public sector. So if you remember, just few days back when the college was going on, at that time there was one seminar which was held on the seminar hall on the preparation of the UPSC and GPSC. In that seminar, very few students could able to join it because of the space constraint. And on student demand itself, once again the same kind of stuff is being provided to you through this webinar in these coming days. So many more are in pipeline. So there are, I can say, series of programs, series of what can say webinars, which is under pipeline. So within short notice, all the students, concerned students, are going to get the notification, and I will request you all to take a great benefit of this particular platform. Just your academics and professional development. Try to utilize your time the best in this pandemic situation. Try to with this short note, I would like to conclude my presentation over here. So looking forward to see you soon. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Thank you very much.